What's good, y'all? Hope y'all are great. So what I want to talk about today is mindset and execution. This is something that I notice with a lot of entrepreneurs that I work with, coach, consult with, my clients, myself included. You know, what holds us back, a lot of us, is this mindset and actually executing on putting our stuff out there, whether it's your new website, your funnel, your offer, whatever it is. That's two of the main things that I'm seeing that hold a lot of people back. So listen, I know how it is. Like, you got a million things running in your mind. You want to do a million different things. You know, should it work? Should this come before that? Should I do this upsell? Should I do this offer? Like, you know, you just get, you know, so overcrowded in your mind, but that like really holds you back from moving forward. So you never actually go out and put it out there and launch something. So I can see like for myself, shut up, dog. I can see for myself, I never intended to build a digital marketing agency. Like, I didn't even know that existed 4 years ago. When I first got started as an entrepreneur, originally I just wanted to, you know, give financial information to Black folks, you know, people that weren't, you know, exposed to this information. I was blessed enough to be able to work in finance and around, you know, multimillionaires and talk to different clients that had like crazy investment portfolios. So me, I was thinking like, our people need to know this. You know what I'm saying? Like, we spend trillions and trillions of dollars of other people, other communities, on being consumers and stuff like that. It's like, we have money in our community. We just, a lot of us don't know the information on where to actually put it to make our money work for ourselves. And even some people, when they get the information, they still don't want to do it, which is another conversation. But, you know, after doing that for like years and, you know, putting coaching programs and consulting programs, writing a book and t-shirts, I had t-shirt line and Shopify stores and all that type of stuff. I eventually just got really good at digital marketing and online marketing and sales funnels and online advertising and Facebook ads. I made a decision. I said, I want to actually build an actual agency, you know, to really do this, you know, full service, not finance and stuff like that. And, you know, now we specialize in funnels and we work with e-commerce clients and we're getting a lot of six and seven figure clients and service based, you know, people, infopreneurs and beauty brands and stuff like that. But I never would have got to this point if I didn't actually put it out there and just try different things, try different offers and seeing what's working, seeing what I like to do. So at the end of the day, you got to execute. You got to put it out there. You got to execute and you got to just get out of your mind. And like I said, I know how it is. As entrepreneurs, we get a million ideas and we thinking like, will this work or will it won't work? We scared to charge too much for our services. People won't buy it, whatever the case may be. But you got to get out of your own head. You know, you got to put that to the side. You know, you got to put it out there. You know, you can't have a million things going on in your head, because at the end of the day, like, if you don't put it out there and you don't test it, having all this stuff in your head, what will work, what won't work, that doesn't mean anything. You have to put it out there and you have to let the market respond. You know, you got to see your product or service, your offer is not validated until someone actually pays for it. Someone actually buys it. So you actually acquire customers. So for anybody that's like, it's holding you back, you got things going in your mind. It's like, should I do this or that? Or you just feel yourself stuck. You know, just put something out there, execute. Once you put it out there, then you can see what's working, what's not. You double down, you triple down, you cut out what's not working. Then you can really get somewhere you can grow and scale. But you got to get out of your own head and you got to execute. Y'all have a great day.